Hello everybody and welcome back for more Wolong Fallen Dynasty. Last stream, we fought and defeated Sun Jian after making it through the really cool level of ruined ships on the Hangshui River. And now we are outside of a Fort Meiwu, where the warlord dude, Dong Zhuo or something like that, is holding a banquet, and Hong Jin has infiltrated the fort. So we're going to go. We are supposed to be going to his sister, but I'm going to do that yet. We are going to go dominate some sub-battlefields. Yeah, I figured I missed a few things there. I missed the panda demon and I missed the upgrade. There I missed a tablet and what looks like also an upgrade. Tiger's loyal subjects. Worried for the future of the clan, retainer Cheng Pu requested a duel to sharpen his martial prowess. Nearby Sun soldiers caught wind of this and began gathering around for a piece of the action. Both Cheng Pu and the soldiers are warriors through and through, and despite their seniority, continue to fight hard at the vanguard of any skirmish. This will be quite the sparring session. So, a fun little sparring session on the Hangshui River. Oh, right out in front of the gate, too. Oh! Okay. Okay. So, all three of them at once. This is really going to teach you how to manage. Out of the way. I'm busy here. Tricky. Definitely gonna have to get better, more used to the timing on parrying the blows. It's nice that you don't have to be facing them. Damn it! Come on, you. Gotcha. That's not good. Fuck. I think we got this now. Yeah, gotcha. Gotcha. That was pretty fun. Can all now call Hang Dang as well. Neat. All right, well, that was pretty eventful. Definitely an intense little fight. I like those. I like those sparring matches. Okay. Gonna continue getting the Metal Virtue up to 10. Because, yeah, the wizardry spell cost is slowly going down. It's just a good thing to have. And it looks like that's giving me an extra. Oh. Earned a wizardry point, but I don't think I can do anything with them yet still. Yep, need wizardry spell mastery. How do I get the spell mastery? Good question. Yeah, I can't get anything yet. Yeah, I got a little bit of time. And I don't want to tackle story mission just yet. So, why not? Let's double check. So I need a tablet and an upgrade out of here. I'm wondering if it's if the mastery for wizardry comes to getting a skill up to a specific stat. We'll find out eventually, because once I get the metal up to 10, I'm putting the fire up to 30. And then I'll probably go back to working on my thing. Killing knife. The water element. Tiger seals. Not travel. Reinforcements. Shangfei, Guan Yu. I can only bring these specific ones on a mission? That's too bad. Well then. Guan Yu. Let's go. Everything down. Rank 5 steel. Small genuine cheat plot. Running back to the flag. I don't care. I do not need to be on fire. Okay, everything's been got on this side. Everywhere. More genuine chi. That's just, they just have a simple rally cry each. So many throwing knives. Rank 5 steel. Good that I'm getting all these things, but I need up there too. There's the panda dude. Dongzhuo cap.
Alright,
just out of curiosity, it's the tablet and looks like a dragon elixir upgrade. That was awesome. Okay, so that's the first flag. Five minerals powder. What are you doing? We will, Liu Bei, don't worry. There. Small genuine key clock there. Wuhan cavalry hat. Guys, get out of the damn fire. You. I don't need no rank one assassin's garb. Proof ice. Got that guy, and now we are at 5 morale. Still haven't found any of these missing weapons, though. Some missing key items. There. To the genuine key clock. There's an item over there, too. More throwing knives. Dongzhuo officer graves. Thank you. underneath the shelter. And now let's head up top. That works. Yep. Okay. Helps. There. Much less of a risk and much easier to look around this place now. Not the stuff I'm looking for, but good stuff. Let's see if we can find what we need here. That there. It is so much easier to be able to run around this place without having that dragon breathing down your throat. Okay. Hey. Bloody thing. That. Pretty sure all of these are things that I already got, though. Go. Get rid of the fire at least. Oh. quick comeback on that. Not too bad. Can I move back up this way? No. And ain't nothing that way. But that's okay, because we can now go this way. Come around here. Kick you in the ass. Get rid of that. And... oh. Missed that before, I think. Yep. Perfect. So that's Dragon Vein Crystal. Usage limit. Yes. Perfect. So now we're at 7. So, at this point, I don't need to be running around this area. It'd be better off for me to go the other route. Get all the flags possible. So first off, let's get that up to 10. Next one will be 50k. Yeah, 25 and then 20. Also, I'm not liking this one. Can't really do any of the major. Like, I guess I can do the enhanced defense. See how that'll work. Or do something like that. But then again, this is a fiery level. Oh, right. Also, stock for some items is run out. Well, I have a feeling I know which stock that is, so let's buy some more arrows. Some more crossbow quarrels, and some more repeating crossbow quarrels. Now, yeah, only thing left is the tablet, which I may have, maybe behind me, but who knows. And come on, Guan Yu, you're nearly at Oath 7. I'm not loving the spittoon. If I replaced it with that. Oh wow, that's a some huge damage decreases. Cause they are not upgraded. Here, let's go up to the Ooh! That actually could be fun. And it's water mainly with fire. Blades of Kilu, King Helu, could be neat. Iron Pole Snake Spear, Curved Headed Glaive. Guiding Blade. Thunderous Impact. Very cool. He did not like that. And I enjoyed delivering that death to him. Let's see if we can be sneaky here. Oh dear! There we are. With all the accolades. Rank 5 steel, we cannot open that. Hello! Get out of here. Get this bastard. Like that. Having slightly stronger magic is something I'm starting to appreciate more too. Genuine chi clot. Oh, zombie. Genuine chi zombie. Arrows. Another genuine chi clot. Raise everything. What are you doing still alive? There is something up there, so I have to figure out how to get up there. That may even be the tablet that I've missed. Oh, that's how you get up there. Ah! An Nope, that was just some rank 5 leather. Didn't actually need a rest. Oh, has to be open from the other side. Well, while we're at it, we may as well get all of the fortitude rank ups we can. So, in a bad? Oh, right, because they're all alive again. Go. So on to the next. Wonderful. One of them got fucked. Being such jackasses. Should not be the case. And there we go. Shortcuts are open. Bye. Wonderful when it all works out the way it's supposed to. Nice lob. Didn't do you much good. Locked off. Pick them off one by one. Bad spider. Wuhan Greaves. Getting very close to that next level too. Some good grindage here. Lets me back up there. Who are you guys fighting? Thank you for not entertaining her dancing around Guan Yu and Liu Bei. Oaths have deepened. That is good. Five leather. Whoop. Oh wait, we don't need to go out this way. What are we thinking here? Up this way. Where we plap that in there, and you know what? At this point, we can just crack those. Ah, you turned around. Not that it mattered much. I'm getting pretty damn good at killing those guys. Okay. Large genuine chi clot. White yet. Guys. Let's open up this shortcut, get this flag. right now with 7 dragon pods too. That's helpful. I don't think so, buddy. And as for you, where'd he go? Oh, did he like invade and then me like, oh, he retreated. There we go. Done with him. More arrows. Okay, so I maxed out the flags. Really, it's just finding that lore at this point. I think I did open it. Ah, I found it! Awesome. Perfect. So we've gotten everything out of here now. So we can just go. But for grinding's sake, I'm gonna go get the boss, and that'll be a great way to end this stream. Not the hardest boss in the world either. helps. Ow. Ow. Get it. Climb up this bitch and go. No! Oh dear. Can I get it in time? No! Fuck! Oh well. Ow. Guan Yu is out. That's fine though. We're about to hit our round two with this guy. I think that is its, like, giant demon dick right there. No, it definitely is. Oh yeah, you're done. Goodbye. It's really not that hard a boss. It's a fun boss, though. Perfect. All right, that was some damn good side questing. We were able to get all of the... We were able to dominate yet another sub-battlefield. We were able to get all of the items out of the Burning Luoyang. Yeah, good. because it was only a panda there. Good, good. Got everything there. Got everything there now. Just missing the panda demon and another upgrade from the Hanshui River. And that got everything. Everything, 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 everything. Good. Everything, 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 everything. Good. So yes, we've pretty much got all we need except for the few things out of the Hanshui River, which we can do later on. Next stream, we are going to do the Tyrant's Final Banquet and take all of this stuff out. So, as always, thank you to everyone who tuned in to catch some of this live. Always appreciate having you with me. Woe long and good night, everybody. I'll see you next stream.